As down Dublin one Easter morn to a city fair rode I. There are mad lines of marching men in their squadrons pass me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo. But the Angelus Bell, oh, the liffey swell, rang out through the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town, we flung out a flag of war. It was better to die 'neath an Irish sky than at Sud-El-Bar or Sud-El-Bar. When from the plains of royal Meath strong men came hurrying through, and Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns poured death through the foggy dew. It was England Bay nations might be free, but their lonely graves are by Subla's waves or the fringe of the great North Sea. Oh, had they died by Pierce's side or fought with the noble Cathabrue, the shroud of the foggy dew. But the bravest fell, and the requiem bell rang mournfully loud and clear for those who died that Easter time in the springtime of the year. While the world did gaze deep amaze at the fearless men, but few who fought the fight that freedom's light might shine on the fall.